Welcome back to Tears of the Kingdom. Alright, well, we are following a trail of nuts and acorns and such things left behind by a researcher. It was kind of enough to leave me such a trail. Of course, I have been keeping up with some of the various how-tos, so I know that each shrine like this is one of three. So I know that there's going to be two more after this. And I doubt that they will be labeled with tree nuts and acorns. But I am at least happy that this one is labeled as such. I do find it interesting that the researcher was able to get past this huge old pile of goo and make another outpost over there. I guess I have a friend with that direction. Alright, well, let's read his guide and see what he has to say. I can go this way if I really want to. Probably miss any treasures that might be in here, but my plan is to try to get at least one. Leads to a particular armor set, which I can't remember which one it was. That's my trail, so I guess I'll just I'm not going that way. It's not directly. Okay, so there's some acorns up there. So he went up there. How did he get up there? Of course, is the question, right? There we go. This. And then we climb up these stairs. That point and now these stairs, I guess. No kids over there. Thank you. past this point. Or if he did, he must have had some pretty decent healing. Fire's in the middle of it. Back once I get the sunlight. Thank you. Boom. Okay, I am in a totally different location now. Actually no, that's where I came from. Not that it tells you how to get to the level in this guy. That's right, I can do that. Alright. Should I get up there? Whatever, anyway. Oh, that's the oasis. I'm going to go toward it because it's on my way to Gerudo City. I'm just not going to get all three. That much down when I can't figure out the well in the sky. It will come. So light blue. Tis that away. So I see the pierce over there. Right over there. That is a... stable. Stable, as soon as I check this out. Brilliant. Hidden metal. Sounds vaguely familiar. I have this game when I'm pretty sure I do. So obvious that it's easy to miss. Well, Yeah, you kind of gotta run after you put that on. Because you know, for some reason, it vibrates somehow. Light of blessing. It was over there. And Birdie Friend is here too. Hi, Birdie Friend. Well, as they say, right? Horrible. I'm sure it is. Nope, it's a bunch of enemies. Thank you. around it. I don't want to see anybody fight it. Monsters, but I want the stuff they dropped. Cross my fingers that if I hop back down there, everything will be done again.
You
Is that?
Oh!
say my diamond. A slaying device. Well, okay. Yeah, that would definitely be a slaying device. I did this on my other profile, and somehow missed the fact I was standing right in the place where I need to go. Okay, this one. Okay, this is the good one. There's a good shrine like this and a bad shrine like this. The bad shrine like this has teeth that eat you if you get caught in the quicksand. Let's go. fan, obviously, to power the thing. It's a lot easier to simply make a new one. At least parts here. Coming toward green, follow that way. shoot gibdos, guys.
You
Buried light. Oh, I love this one. This one's fun. It's easy to. Let's play the stories into the night. The light. Oh, it's right there. Buried. Yes. Expected. shining. I'm not shining where it's supposed to. Alright. I kept doing a start. Lovers, letters, whatever. all the letters and see what's the video. Yeah. Over so much. I'll explore the rest of this later. Thanks for watching. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please like, subscribe, and click the notification bell below. On the upper left, you will find the playlist for this game. Below that, you will find a link to a video YouTube thinks that you would enjoy the most of all the videos on my channel. I have many games of many different types. I hope you would enjoy those videos as well. Thanks again. Goodbye.